recipient, and the winner of the 2009 Acura Colloquium for her project, The Student Dilemma, Working College Students and Their Use of Time, a project she presented at a professional conference that year, and then again for President Graham Spanier and select alumni. Angelisa is one of our co-valedictorians today, so you will be hearing more about her and from her later in the program. Angelisa, I'm going to